chapter 16 of your grammar, crossword, fun. So, you have been already given with the assignments in your English subject enrichment, crossword fun. Okay, you have already done crossword, so you know how to do it. So, let us see how well you remember the things you have learnt earlier. These crosswords are very easy, so why don't you time yourself, see who finishes and crossword first correctly and quickly. So, crossword related to colors. Okay, we have crossword related to colors now. Let's see. पहले हम across के लेंगे, okay? So, the first one is the color of gold. What is the color of gold? It's yellow. Okay. Next, dash and gold are precious metal. Fifth one. Dash and gold are precious metal. So, silver and gold. Next, the sun. Sorry, it's also the name of a fruit. The color, jiska naam. फ्रूट का नाम भी है. सो सिक्स इट्स ऑरेंज. नेक्स्ट नाइन, द सन इज शाइनिंग एंड द स्काई इज डैश टुडे. सो नाइन, ब्लू. टेन, टोमेटोज आर रेड. इलेवन, डू यू लाइक द डैश पैंथर कार्टून. सो इलेवेंथ इज पिंक पैंथर कार्टून. नाउ कमिंग टू down. Okay. He wants peace. He is carrying a dash flag. जब peace की बात करते हैं तो कौन सा flag लेते हैं down में? We take white. Okay. Next, third one. If you mix red and blue, you get this color. What is the color when we mix red and blue? Purple. Next, that sugar is healthier than refined sugar. So what is the answer? Brown. Next, seventh, the mango is not ripe. It's still for the seventh, it's still green. And the last, it's the opposite of white. So black. Okay, this is how you have to write the answers in the crossword. The first one has been done. Okay, the second is baby animals. Now let us come to baby animals. Across, first one, that means the second we'll take in across. A baby goat is a kid. K-I-D, kid. Okay, baby goat ke bachche को क्या बोलते हैं हम? किड. अ बेबी काउ इज काफ. फोर्थ, काफ. सिक्स, अ बेबी शीप इज लैम्ब. एंड बेबी गूज इज गूजलिंग. जी ओ एस एल आई एन जी. नाउ कमिंग टू डाउन. फर्स्ट वन, द अ बेबी हॉर्स इज अ फोल. एफ ओ ए एल. Next, a baby duck is a duckling. D-U-C-K-L-I-N-G. And the baby cat is a kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N. This is how you have to solve the crossword. Now, coming to animal sounds. This is your homework. You have to do it by your own. Okay? Thank you.